If you were a school child and you wanted to draw a scene with the sun in the sky, what crayon would you reach for? Yellow, right? This notion has been with us since childhood, but that's not exactly true. If you were to look up at the sky on a clear day, you'll notice the sun is yellow and the sky blue. But as the sun lowers on the horizon, its color changes dramatically to a deep yellow or even a red amber. We know the sun isn't red, of course, but somehow most people don't know it's not yellow. Why does this happen, and why do those lovely shades of bright reds, pinks, and purples as the sun rises or sinks come from? And where do they hide all day? Those colors are always there, we just can't see them. The sun doesn't actually change color, it is a position relative to where you are that results in all those cool and pretty changes. When light enters our atmosphere, it's white. That white light contains all the colors of the rainbow. And then gas molecules break the light into different color waves, each one moving at different speeds. This phenomenon is known as scattering light. Blue light travels fast, so it scatters more often, hiding most other colors in the sky. That's why we don't see the bright sunset's colors during the day. Other colors peek through at sunrise and sunset because light travels farther to reach us.
Stand by!
So mixing the color wavelengths like red and green that make through easier, you're gonna get an amber sun. And depending on how many particles there are, you'll get a red sun or a simple light yellow.
Why? The sun is a deadly laser.
Okay.
So the lower the sun gets in the sky, the more atmosphere has to pass through. Because the path of light through the atmosphere is longer and there's an angle through it, the true color of the sun in space is white. In fact, we're so used to the idea of a yellowish sun that astronomers often artificially adjust the images to make it appear more natural.
This is fine.
Fiery rose and peach sunset skies are a unique perk of our home on Earth. But what colors appear when the sun sets on other planets in the solar system? The answer depends on the planet. According to NASA, on Mars the density of atmospheric gas is only about 1/80 of what it is here. That's why the sun comes and goes with a blue glow and the other stars with a reddish color. On Uranus, the gas particles of hydrogen, helium, and methane create a bright blue sky that turns turquoise at sunset as blue light scatters away relative to the longer greenish wavelengths. Now that you know all this, next time a teacher asks you to draw a picture of the sun, draw it in white instead. Just make sure it doesn't look like the moon. Enjoy your free trip around the sun, and don't forget to check the description, cause I left a fun and easy experiment about the scattering light. Bye!